a few of my favorite things. The topsy-turvy world when you go high on your swing. The sound of chalk on the blackboard. The most obnoxious laugh in any group. Cold pizza bread. Last days. Just a few of my favorite things. I like the little things. Love focusing on what really matters while there is still time.
You're gonna be fine. You need to stop thinking about the future. You need to current theme is seizing happiness out of little things. So we enjoy the little things which matter to us while we still have time. And that's what makes us happy.
We need to live in this moment because we do want to do big things, but I don't know if we're going to be there tomorrow to do all of that. So whatever time we have right now is what we have to utilize.
It's like living in the present and enjoying it to the fullest and not worrying about the future because we don't know what the future will be.
And it is like a million right nows that we live is what makes us seize the day, which is what makes us carpe diem.
And exactly, who cares about tomorrow?
Every moment counts because it builds up to the future, and worrying about the future is part of carpe diem.
Yeah, as some famous person once said, I don't know who it was. But you don't seize the day, but the day is what seizes you.
But the future matters.
Guys, one last chance for the one last time.
Hoping you take that jump. Why don't we go through this one life, continuously discovering and celebrating our little peculiarities, our little tweaks, our imperfections or perfections, and finally discover, as we gaze around at our friends and the memories we formed together, that yes, I have amounted to something, I have lived. Carpe diem doesn't necessarily have to refer to something grand or majestic. It can be something as minute and awe-inspiring as the bonds formed over all the little moments. Hope that you fall in love, and it hurts so bad.